Atop shells made comfortable by surf and compulsion of eons, the world is small. I build a castle of self-respect and build it again, anticipating the waves, real and imagined.